Yeah, guys, so in this video is my first win in Fortnite. If the quality is a bit eh, I do apologize. This is footage from my stream. This is like unedited, like no cuts or anything. I just thought, well, to be honest, I was too lazy to cut and edit, so this is just the whole time. There are a little bit of a quiet moments, but you know, that's all part of the game, I guess, and stuff like that. So I hope you do enjoy it regardless. Yeah, if you want more Fortnite content or something like that, because I am enjoying this season. So yeah, if you want more, let me know. And yeah, enjoy the win. But what you do is you headshot them from a long range, then you pull out the fucking red dot, bang. You've only got a tickler. I'll just land over here so I can mark it off. Not the best. I don't even know what this place is. Oh, it's the rock guy. Get it? Because the rock, it's made out of... Anyway.
So, hey, we left some wartime essentials in the old endless void of space. So, we're launching a retrieval rocket. Problem is, somebody really doesn't want us to do that. I have my suspicions about who that someone might be. Destroy all three signal jammers.
Send the COVID. Send the vaccine over to someone who's an anti-vaxxer. There's people over there. Oh, it's the bird thing. I'll take it, but it's, I'm not happy about it. Yes, thank you. I'm just gonna be able to say, what the fuck is that? Ooh. Story related item, maybe? I'm guessing this is one of the signal things. Oh!
Wait! I changed my mind! I'm just kidding.
It's a signal thing, so I'm gonna destroy them. I might as well fucking do it, you know what I mean? What's the arm? There's the other one.
I knew I could trust you to destroy priceless scientific equipment. I'll send you the bill.
Let's go, boys. I've completed.
Nice work. Hey, if we find what we're looking for up there, I'll ask them to bring you a little space rock as a treat.
Cheers, man. He was just hiding in a fucking bush. What a dickhead. I should be alright. Hello. Let's keep moving, boys. Let's keep moving.
You may have noticed the big guy's new statue. No comment, by the way, but they definitely hired someone on discount. I need you to figure out who keeps vandalizing it. I suspect loopers. Specifically, the big banana guys. Thank you. Very thoughtful for angling this camera at banana height. Oh man, look at that juicy lens flare.
thought that was a fucking person then. Shaking. I can't see him. Thank you. Fuck. My hands are fucking doomed. Let's go! Fuck it, let's go!